strange and unusual marine creatures. Believe it or not, you can find some unique aquariums in the gift shop of Journey to the
Center Wave, where
sharks are big ball, and schools of fish swim around your feet.
Another Philippine stars too. No.
No, I'm taking away your iPod and your phone today. Should we call it? Oh, look, there's no water going.
Seaworld has a history of fun-filled shows, but the excitement usually starts before the show even begins. Be sure to arrive about 30 minutes early to each show, not only to get a good seat, but also to experience bonus surprises that many guests miss. For example, if you've never seen a sea lion and otter show, get there early. Trust me, it's worth it. Well, we're just about 300 feet up now, and from here you can see for miles and miles. As the cabin rotates, keep an eye open for the lush tropical oasis right across the street from SeaWorld. That's Discovery Cove.
You might have heard of
it. If not, here's the inside story.
It's like
a
kid place.
Miniature roller coaster.
No, you go over there on the miniature roller coaster.
At Discovery Cove, you can spend a leisurely day snorkeling with rays and exotic fish, exploring a spectacular tropical bird habitat, relaxing on a beautiful beach with a cool drink, and even swimming alongside dolphins. See something new to the east? Located right across the street, it's Aquatica, SeaWorld's all-new water park. Look for our signature ride, two awesome enclosed tube slides that send you speeding through a lively lagoon filled with playful conversant dolphins. Connect with the ocean's creatures right here at SeaWorld, then play alongside them at Aquatica. It's a water park only SeaWorld can create. Visit the information counter today to see how you can experience Aquatica. Throughout SeaWorld, there are opportunities to feed not only you and your family, but various marine animals as well. You can hand-feed stingrays at Key West and toss fish to sea lions at Pacific Point Preserve. Of course, it's a dream come true for both young and old to feed a dolphin. Well, feeding times at the Key West Dolphin Pool are posted every day. Also, did you know that there's a secret underwater viewing area at the Key West Dolphin Attraction? It's a little known. Don't miss part of SeaWorld.
You like Blizzard Beach, right?
Yeah, it's cool. No, look at some miniature roller coasters.
It's already in the
store. Look at that.
I want to do that.
Interaction is a big part of a SeaWorld adventure, and there are several ways to make a once-in-a-lifetime animal connection. For example, scary thrills await in our shark encounter, where you can sign up for the shark deep dive. Imagine getting in a cage, underwater, surrounded by other sharks.
There's Disney, there's Epcot.
Whoa, after an adrenaline rush like that, I'd recommend the ball landing at one of Orlando's least known, unique dining experiences. Sharks underwater.
I can see that.
For more information about any of the guided tours, educational programs, or restaurant reservations, just stop by the guest information counter near the front of the SeaWorld entrance gates.
Roller coaster's gonna be there.
Daddy, you need to try that. I am not joking.
I am. They're doing it.
When guests visit SeaWorld, they usually make a point to see the many exciting shows. Well, there's a hidden gem that I highly recommend. Stop by the air-conditioned Nautilus Theater to experience Odyssey. Also, for a taste of the Pacific, one of the best-kept secrets in Orlando is SeaWorld's fantastic Makahiki Luau Dinner Show. Set off on a journey of discovery filled with action both above and under the water. Blue Horizons is an extravaganza of both grace and power that's unlike anything you've ever seen. Be sure to get there early for a good seat.
Epcot, you can see the big ball.
Whoa! I think a fireball or something. What's that like?
She wants to.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed Captain Max's Spyglass on Seaworld aboard the Sky Tower.
Okay, let her start.
Thanks for joining us today. Be sure to check your seats for any belongings and watch your step as you exit the cabin. Once again, this is Captain Max Spinnaker on the WETT Waterfront Radio, sharing a few of my Seaworld secrets. May fair winds and smooth sailing always guide your way.
Just a snack to pull everybody over, because we already have little snacks.
Yeah,
I just
pretzel.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we ask that you please remain seated until the cabin comes to a complete stop.
Dad? Hold on, look.
Dad, over there.
There's one. Good job, Toby. Don't stick your finger through there.
Poke it.
No, don't poke it.
Dad.
What?
Hidden.
I know. That's the one I was yelling for.
Oh, that one?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were yelling the one back down there.
Yep. All right. Let's go to the shark encounter.
You don't want them? Mom, they were cheating.
I need.
Where did he go? He must still be under the bridge.
Thank you.
Where did he go?
No,
oh, there he is. He's not as high. Here he is, Jace.
Come back.
Yeah, he's just going halfway. He's not going to the other side.
You couldn't get us a discount.
Yeah, really.
It doesn't matter, we're still a good thing.
I'm teasing.
Huh?
I'm teasing.
Yeah. Are you filming?
Yes.
I was trying to whisper.
Okay, yes.
All right.
Why?
I was just wondering.
Thank you.
They just went out there. I saw Dad. They just gonna sit there? I know it is. Here's your shark. Look out. Got a pet show coming up. Y'all want to go?
Elmo and Abby.
Yeah, it's Elmo and Abby, I guess. I don't know. No, we didn't know where you guys were at. Huh? Yeah? Come here, guys, take a picture. Chick-fil-A has sounds.